was waiting in the wind. When black-eyed Susan came on board, saying, "Where shall I my true love find? Tell me, jovial sailors, tell me true, does my sweet William, does my sweet William sail among your crew? Willie, who high upon the yard, rocked by the billows to and fro, soon as her well-known voice he heard, he sighed and cast his eyes below. The chords glide swiftly through his blowing hands, and quicker than lightning, and quicker than lightning on the deck he stands. Oh, Susan, Susan, lovely dear, my vows will ever true remain. Let me kiss off those falling tears. We only part to meet again. Change as ye list, ye winds, my heart shall be the faithful compass that shall point to thee. Believe not what the landsmen say. They'll try to tempt thy constant mind. They'll say that sailors went away in every port a mistress find. Yes, yes, believe them when they tell thee so. For thou art present wheresoe'er I go. If to fair India's coast I sail, thine eyes are seen in diamonds bright. Thy breath is Africa's spicy gale. Thy skin is ivory so white. The pleasant breezes wheresoe'er they blow, they bring me memories. They bring me memories of my lovely Sue. The boatswain gave the dreadful word. The sails their swelling bosom spread. No longer could she stay on board.